team at one control panel.
I'll guide you to it.
What's it looking like outside?
There are still some stragglers heading for the shelter.
How much time we got left?
Not sure, but if you don't hurry, internal pressure in the colony will drop below sustainable levels.
Enough of the physics! Just shut the damn blast doors!
You can't do that. You've still got men out there.
Men who were ready to die when they signed up for this mission. You know that!
Let's not give up on them just yet. There's still time.
I don't take orders from DARPA!
This is how you do things.
Don't you get sentimental with me. How many people you think have already died for this? Failure is not an option now. It never was.
So you fail those men out there instead?
What part of Marines complete the mission did you not understand? We do what has to be done. I don't pick and choose how. You go ahead. I'll make sure our rear flank is covered.
This high-speed elevator can take us right up to the enemy position.
This is gonna be the lifeline that drags the U.S. out of recession.
History should lend credence to that theory.
Even with the sacrifice of San Francisco.
I never planned for that to happen. But sacrifice of some sort is unavoidable.
This is not the time or the place for regrets.
The ends come before the means now.
Then I will let you handle the means.
And I will bring about the ends.
Let's go!
Here!
Sam, you're almost up to the colony core.
Almost? Jesus, this place is much bigger than it looks from space.
I'm orbiting nearby, in case you need me.
Good. Don't go anywhere.
Go, go!
Burns is taking his sweet time.
He's still in the room below you.
What the hell is he doing down there?
Hold on. Scanners are showing Burns isn't alone. Maybe he's linking up with some reinforcements.
Even though he locked everyone out?
It is rather strange.
Well, I'm gonna worry about the devils we know. The RIs from here on out aren't gonna give us a free ride.
You're right.
That buzzard up there is starting to piss me off.
There should be a Gatling gun off to the left of the buzzard's position.
Nice. Heading there now.
Thank you.
interior door now.
Get it done.
I'm pinned down by those two laser cannons!
I'm on my way to blow them up now. Hold tight!
Yes, sir!
Is in place.
Sam, you can't detonate from your current position. You need to get out of the blast range.
Thanks.
I think we're clear!
Rendezvous in front of the door on the second floor. Once the area's clear, I'll open it up.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
part of the colony, Grassy?
Yeah, but I have no idea what it's like now.
Better than nothing. Elena, do you have any idea on force strength?
Sam, the electromagnetic interference is building up. I'm not sure how much longer I can provide op support.
Not a good time to be saying that.
I'll do what I can to keep you apprised.
I'm counting on it.
Opening!
Lock and load. We might have enemies on the other side of that gate.
All set. Open her up! Hoorah!
Okay, move on in, but proceed with caution.
Get me in position on that thing!
Be careful, it's poking up!
Stay alert and watch your quarters. You should be okay.
You make it sound so easy. To work on the door, then.
The control room is up ahead.
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassy, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the shit. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Sam, this fight is for the men going home in pine boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.
Yeah.
wonderful. Burst! Stay still!
You win, Sam. Now get out of here!
No! We leave together!
Get out of here! That's an order!
Yes, sir.
Belong with them.
Thank you for dispatching one of my many nuisances.
Are you kidding me?
Better than a smoke to remind you you're alive.
You just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
I said no bullshit.
To Winters, war was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction!
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
My fight.
I'm gonna end it! God damn it! Move!
Die.
Operating them remotely.
Yeah, and controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sightseer, your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit.
You cannot. Foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it!
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you. Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good.
Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
Here we go. Elena!
I'm sorry about the professor, Sam.
So am I. You know, I'm not that different from Burns.
Hmm?
We both sacrificed others to uphold our own ideals.
But Sam, you saved so many more than that.
Yeah.
This is the end of my presidency.
Thank you.